Okay, so a few days ago was my birthday, and well, almost a month ago. But as one of my presents, I just got the box of Himimiya gouache. That's what I asked my family to get me, and they got it for me. So I went straight to practicing, and for now, I'm just playing around with it. I actually am a noob when it comes to gouache, any type of gouache. So I'm still learning. I find I enjoy this wash a lot. So I'm just going to talk to you about guys about it. So the painting today is inspired by a picture I found on Pinterest. I think the artist's name who painted the original is Gua, Gua, if I'm not wrong. And it's just this beautiful girl with huge eyes. Now, there's a huge difference between that one and mine. Like I said, my painting is inspired by it. I didn't copy it line by line. So you can see some similarities. You can also see a big difference. But anyway, I thought I would just upload this video talking about my struggles lately. I do paint a lot. But I find that I paint more off camera, which is not a good thing because I actually proposed last year to myself to paint every day and record and upload whatever comes up. But I find that sometimes either the pressure or I'm getting sick or I'm too busy or school is my main occupation. So of course I dedicate more time to that. Just take me away from recording. So I'm probably gonna get back to recording whatever I can and uploading every day. I do not promise though. This was pretty much it. It was just a small sketch, like 20 minutes. I hope you guys liked it.